in the huddle and ready to go at Lappin Gymnasium. How about winning the tip and scoring? Grace Freiberger feeds Zoe Best. I'm saving my best puns for later. Too late. She scores and gets the steal. Now Tessa Stoller with the quick hands. She slaps that one away. Defense huge in the first quarter for Shawnee. How about Best again? Splits the double team and gets to the rim before the backside help can get there. Now Haley Conrad with the block. Fast break. Freiberger off the pass from Best with the finish. 8-0 Shawnee in the early going. Now Freiberger with the feed inside to Kelly Cooper. Cooper does the rest. Then Kelly Cooper again. Off the dime from Best. And this one really out of hand early, but Fort Jennings finally getting on the board. Hannah Grody with the hoop and the harm gives Fort Jennings their first bucket. Buckets few and far between tonight for Fort Jennings. Shawnee rolls in this one 60-14. Freiberger finishing with 17 points. You saw a couple of her four steals. Zoe Best with 12 points and four boards.